Okay, let's try a bit faster this time.